Today, I'm building an office desk for myself.
These are what I'm going to use for the main structure.
Two cm. Pero karon ha.
Yes, po.
Hello. Yes.
Yes, po.
Yes, po.
Oh, ginhaya ya ha. Oi, excuse me. Oi, dito ka. Saan naman ni? Oi.
I'm ripping this wood into thin pieces, which I will use to cover the edges of the top. Here, I'm tilting the miter saw into 45 degree angle. Thank you. I'm applying walnut wood stain to the tabletop to make it look a little darker. For the finish, I'm using sanding sealer and gloss lacquer for the top and lacquer paint for the base. At first, I wanted to leave the pocket holes as they are, but I realized while I was painting that they don't look good, so I'm filling them with dowels. After applying the last coat, here's what it looks. Dun dun dun. Lugayoy. Where is it? Here you go. But it's still wet, so let's let it dry. And when dry, here's what it looks now.